Okay, for this game with the brain speed ball, we're looking to improve your balance. We're looking to improve how well you can move through space. Now, oftentimes we're tracking the ball as it moves through the air, playing a fun game. This is a case where we're gonna hold the ball still and hold your eyes locked on the ball and move your head instead. So it really helps to incorporate your inner ear and your eyes in a really powerful way to improve your balance, to improve your coordination. So we're just gonna hold the ball out in front. Make sure you can see a clear letter and number. I've got the letter A here. I'm gonna keep the letter A and just moving my head on a horizontal line, just slowly at first, just from left to right, just like I'm shaking my head no. Making sure that I can see one A, that A is clear. It's not turning into two A's or I'm not losing it. I'm not going so far that I can't see the A anymore. I only go as far as I can maintain my vision right locked onto that A. So side to side, just slowly. And then try the same thing vertical. So just eyes locked onto A, going up and down like you're saying yes. Looking through your cheekbones, looking through your eyebrows, but staying one A and making sure that it stays in your visual sight the whole time. All right, so that's your basic tracking with your head. Eyes are locked on, head's tracking side to side. Now, to give you a little bit more something to think about and make it a little bit more fun, I'm gonna give you a little bit of a rhythm here. So what's gonna happen is you're gonna go slow, slow, and then quick, quick, quick. Slow, slow, three quicks. Locked onto that A or whatever number or letter you have, and three quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. And then the same thing in that vertical line. So start slow, slow, and then quick, quick, quick. One A in my sight the whole time, quick, quick, quick. Now, I'm gonna slow the whole thing down. So we still have two slows and three quicks, but making everything slower if that's too fast for you. If you're feeling dizzy or you just can't keep up, that's fine. Find the level that works for you. So this might be that level. So I'm gonna lock onto a new letter number. I got the letter V. We're gonna go two slows, three quicks, but everything getting slower. So it's like this. Slow, slow, quick, 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 slow, one V, in my sight the whole time, quick, 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 right? And also you can make it harder by making the whole thing faster. And that would look like this. New letter number, I got the W here. So we're gonna go slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. Slow. One W in my sight the whole time. Good, so the speed is relative. So the slow has to be slower than the quick, but you can speed up or slow down the whole thing. So I'd recommend that you start really slow. Get the skill and the habit of just being able to slowly go back and forth, like I showed you at the beginning, slowly going up and down. And then you can build in that pattern and build in that two slows and three quicks. So this is a great one to start doing seated. If you've never done any exercise or game like this before, definitely start seated. You can even have your head rested against a headrest and kind of rolling back and forth. You know, if you have any kind of balance challenges or dizziness, find an easier version. Make sure it stays fun. This isn't supposed to be overly hard and straining at all. So make sure it stays fun and your brain stays curious and kind of interested in doing it some more, so you don't feel like you work at such a level that it gets frustrating. Okay, now the other thing with this is that this can be mixed into any game that you're playing. So let's say you're throwing and catching the game like we have many times. So it would be like N, and then in between each toss you could play that balance game, right? So throw, catch, slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. 10, slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. V, slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. Again, on the horizontal line and the vertical line both to play that game. Now what's good about playing it, the balance game in the middle of another game that you're playing is that it puts your head in different positions. So you're not just facing forward. So just to recap, start seated, start slow, build skill going back and forth slowly, build skill going vertically slowly, then build in the rhythm of two slow and three quick, then add it to a game and you have enough games there to last you a while, keeping them all feeling really fresh and helping your body have better balance and coordination. If you have any questions, please let me know. I'm always happy to help. Go give it a try.